Soulful greetings from Shabir Ali. 5 minute ki tafreeh, episode 100. Freedom is our birthright, and poets with convictions have put their life to risk spreading this message. The most towering figure is that of Faiz, Ahmed Faiz. He was non-religious, secular-minded, learned scholar, and against partition of India. His activism for human rights is unparalleled. When Zia-ul-Haq assumed power after slaying Zulfikar Ali Bhutto and imposed strict Sharia law, Faiz wrote a nazm entitled Wayakba Vashu Rabbik, meaning face of your God, cleverly employing the metaphor of traditional Islamic imagery to subvert and challenge Zia's fundamentalist interpretation of them. Qayamat, the day of reckoning, is transformed into the day of revolution, wherein Zia's military government will be ousted by people and democracy will be reinstalled. Popularly, this nazm became to be known as Hum Dekhenge, and it created a massive movement, inspiring the youths in both Pakistan and India. In the year 1985, General Zia-ul-Haq decree prohibited women from wearing saris. Pakistan's world-renowned singer Iqbal Bano, clad in a black sari, protested the decree, singing this nazm of Faiz in front of crowd 50,000 strong in a Lahore stadium in 1986. The stadium echoed with the chants of Inqilab Zindabad. Hum Dekhenge assumed iconic status and became a universal anthem of protest and hope. We will see. It is inevitable that we will see. That day which was promised to us, that which is inscribed on the tablet of eternity, we will see. When the mountains of tyranny and oppression will be blown away like cotton fluff. Beneath the ruled masses' feet, when the earth will intensely palpitate. And on the rulers' heads, when the thunder and lightning will roar,
jab arz-e khuda ke kaabe se sab put uthwaaye jayenge,
when from Kaaba of God's earth, meaning when from center of the earth, all idols will be removed, meaning statues of dictators.
Hum ahle safa mardood e haram masnad pe bithaye jayenge.
We pure hearted but condemned by religion as outcasts, we will be seated on the throne.
Sab taaj uchhale jayenge, sab takht giraaye jayenge.
All crowns will be flung off, all thrones will be destroyed. We will see.
Bas naam rahega Allah ka, jo ghaib bhi hai haazir bhi, jo nazir bhi hai manzar bhi.
Only the name of Supreme Being, Eternal Truth, shall remain, who is absent and present too, who is a spectacle and a spectator too. The anthem of I am truth will be raised, which I am and you are too. Anal Haq, meaning I am truth. In Vedas, Aham Brahmasmi, which also means I am divine. Anal Haq, these words were uttered by the Persian mystic Mansur Hallaj, for which he was executed. And the rule will be of God's subjects. The meek shall inherit the earth, which I am and you are too. This nazm will always spearhead the fight for truth, justice and equality. Hope you enjoyed the nazm in the beautiful voice of Iqbal Bano. Look forward to the new season starting episode 101.